Moving so far away from home is always exciting, and I really love to come here and you know, enjoy the food and enjoy the people here. I always seen people going in and out of the building, so I was wondering what's going on, and then once I stepped inside, I really liked it. You know, it looks like the people are really friendly, and you know, they're selling local stuff. It's like healthy food, and there was always some things going on at the weekend, so it was just nice and to get a feeling of the people living in the city. At first, I would try all the different stands they have in there and all the different kind of food. And then once I knew what I can expect, you know, I just decided on how I felt, what to get. Come with me, I will show you one of my favorite places here in Columbus, the North Market. Of course, Jenny's ice cream. My wife always likes the fancy ones. I am sticking to the basics. That's good, maybe later, okay? Thank you. Every week we find something new, and also Matt Lamson shows me a lot of places because he knows basically all the good restaurants, and Frankie Hayduk helped me, and he's like a local hero, so he made it easy for me. This is where my wife likes to go. Hey, how are you doing? Just showing my friends a bit around, and I'm telling them where my wife likes to come here. She always takes all the fancy breads. They have like really nice stuff. Great place. Further down here, that's when we come to the real food. That's where I can eat for lunch. That's where I go. I mean, this place is new. I've not been there. They have like donuts. But that's like the Indian food I told you about. That's really nice. They're doing a little clip for the crew, you know, the soccer team. Yeah, I really like the fish guys. I think they have great stuff. Sometimes I just take something home from there. It's always really fresh and nice food. Hey, Sean, could I order a lobster salad, please? I hope you come down and enjoy some of the places in the North Market. I hope you enjoyed my tour.